vlog.
Yo,
we're on our way to Waterdown.
What's up, guys? We're on our way to Waterdown. Just a few Oakville kids going to Waterdown.
Just a few kids from the Oak. We're gonna go have a smoke.
We'll give you the update once we get to Waterdown.
All right, guys.
I recognize.
Hey, guys. We're down here in Waterdown. It's dark, but we...
Yeah, I drove to Waterdown before.
Brayton, why are you scared of Dundas if you've driven to Waterdown?
This place is fucking lame.
Oh my god, why is it so small and nice?
Dude, you didn't drive here.
Then how are you scared of Dundas Street?
I never said I was scared of Dundas.
You didn't have to say it.
You guys make up all these rumors and then just think they're fucking true.
Yeah, put the vlog on me. We're here in Waterdown.
Yo, Chang, did you get that on camera?
No.
Brayton has an anime body pillow.
Alright, Lex, what is your overall description of Waterdown right now?
Waterdown, nice place, you know, it feels real homely. You know?
It honestly kind of gives me some downtown Oakville vibes.
It gives me some downtown Oakville vibes, you know, except a little more rough around the edges, which is a nice change up every once in a while.
Pat, what do you think?
Yo, pick up the thing that fell.
It's kind of lame, but I'm hoping it will be some exciting.
It ends in like 3 seconds.
They got some like specialty stores.
Like this kitchen.
Damn.
Can you take one picture with my phone, Chang?
Yeah, sure. You want it just of the...
Yeah, just take it.
You got it?
I took two, just in case.
Okay.
Alright. We are hitting up a turn. Is this it?
Is this what?
Alright, we're hitting the little wraparound. Here's the Shoppers. What is up here, Sam?
There's an ice cream place, like a Baskin Robbins. You keep going straight, you turn left. And there's also a
Bruh, it did not take 20 minutes to get here.
It's because I drove fast.
Oh my god.
Alright, what do we want to do? We could get some ice cream. We can go to a thrift shop.
Alright. We're going to cut the vlog for now. We'll get back once we do something fun.
Bruh. Do I look like a crackhead?
Update vlog on the situation. Yes. We're in Waterdown and we don't really know what to do.
We're in Waterdown and we have nothing to do.
If you guys have suggestions for what to do in Waterdown, leave it below in the comments below.
If you've been to Waterdown and you didn't leave within 20 minutes, leave a suggestion.
If you live in Waterdown and you somehow have a great time every weekend, let us know what we can do in the comments below.
In the comment.
Sam.
Right down below.
Sam, your grandpa lives in Waterdown. What is he doing? What does he do to have fun?
Of course. He's a fucking grandpa. He probably plays Scrabble.
Bro, he just sits down. He sits in the thing and he reads Kindle books. Like, I don't know. When you're that age, you just do what you can.
Kindle books? At least he's high tech. For, what is it, like 86?
Rona.
We could do the late night Rona run.
Pray
for us!
With the motherfucking
dough! Whoa!
When we call. Yo, don't film. They're gonna think we're actually.
Stop laughing. Stop laughing. Stop laughing. Stop laughing. It's not that funny.
The window's open.
Yo, but you know the window's open, right?
Can I be top?
I stopped laughing.
I know, Brayton. It's Brayton.
All right, everybody. Time to say goodbye to Waterdown.
Bye, Waterdown.
Bye, Waterdown.
Bye, Waterdown.
Bye, Waterdown.
It lasted a good 20 minutes.
Bye, Waterdown.
Bye, Waterdown. Thanks for the memories, Waterdown.
We're just on our way back from Waterdown. Hashtag the epilogue. And I'm taking a photo of the city for Alex. There you go.
So does that mean we need to take a video of us in the Discord before we leave?
Alright. This is our post-Waterdown vlog. Post-Waterdown vlog, boys.
Post-Waterdown vlog.
The story is the journey.
Hey, squad. Hey guys, what are your thoughts on Waterdown?
Oh, Waterdown was nice.
Yeah, it was pretty nice, actually.
I think being with Sam and Brayden is what made it special.
I have a feeling that when Brayden becomes homeless, he's going to move there.
Yeah, Brayden will probably move there.
You heard it here first, guys. Check back in like 20 years to see if it's legit.
See if Brayden's by the dumpster near the DQ.
This is just the conclusion of the vlog. We just dropped three of the boys off back at home. Let's recount what we did today. We went to Nando's to fill up our stomachs.
Nando's.
And then we went down Dundas, hit that like 100 kilometers an hour down Dundas, and we made our way to Waterdown. And Waterdown, it was pretty nice, I guess. Very
pretty
small.
Pretty nice for 20 minutes.
Yep, pretty nice. It was night, so we couldn't really see too much, but I think we saw a good amount. I would rate it 7 out of 10, would return again.
7 out of 10, I agree with that. Would return to Waterdown.
Would return with the boys. I don't know about solo.
I don't know about alone.
But yeah, that was today's vlog. Signing off. If you like this video, drop a like and drop a comment in the comment sections below if you want to say something. Let us know where you want us to head next time. All right, peace.
Signing off.